am hungry and thirsty now. Oh, I just plant my potatoes. Okay, how much nutrients does one potato give you? Not much. Yeesh. Big crowbar. Need food. Need food real bad. Maybe the the gerbils are back. Why are the sheep gonna come back? That's definitely not enough. Okay, let's get that thing. Pick up dirty water again. And the fence gets repaired. Let's grab that cache of coupon. Oh, I forgot to make a revival pill. Fuck. Thank you.
there first.
Feel like Tomb Raider with this thing. Ooh, a vehicle. Can I ride it? I need like special dust goggles. That'd be sick. Learned a recipe for shotgun rounds, but I don't got a shotgun. Yeah! Sweet. That's what I'm talking about. Explosives. Nothing in here? No.
Pay attention to your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
There's that Kuban energy she was talking about. How many can I stealth? Not many. It's alright, guys. I got this fence. So long as they're behind me. Oh, the fence. Makes sense. Realism, folks. Hi. Stabby, stabby. Bon energy. Man, getting hunger again. False fails. You stop doing that. Hello, Kuban.
Keep an eye on your receiving oxygen.
Yeah.
Captain. Supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. supply yourself with oxygen from your iceberg.
Jesus. There was a blue light up there. I wonder what it is. Man, if I break this, it's gonna fall down. I'll remember that where that one is. Ugh, it's too far. Okay. Go back out of the dust. Well, I guess I can hop the car. Let us explore. Oh my god, food! Food! I'm so hungry, I could eat at Arby's. Wish I could, transport back the car back to base. Maybe I can. One second. You could do it in the original Metal Gear. I can do it here. Really, wolves? Wow, the moves. Okay, that's this. Where's that other one? There you are. Shit! Fuck!
Your life is dangerous below.
Wow.
However you do it, please heal yourself quickly.
We save back here. Heal yourself, please. Oh man, I have to make sure that I always have a revival pill on hand. For situations like these. Playing with death here. Unlock this. I hear something in the distance. Survival spear. Yeah. There's something very big around the ATM. What? My God, fucking dog. If I die to a dog, I'm pissed. Gray wolf. Grilled gray wolf. Not risking it. This is where the bow would have came in real handy. Hey. Okay, there's a whack ton of guys. Over there. How do I want to do this? Where am I right now? Dude, I'm so close to it. Literally right there. Should we risk it? Should we go back? How dangerous do we want to live? Make it up there. Oh fuck. Wall. Move this. Get this bitch out of here. Trouble right now. Okay, I gotta activate this thing and prepare to defend myself. What would be the best place to hold it down? Okay, let me drink some water. How long? Dude, freaking spear. Yeah, I can't die. I just gotta hope that can hold for 20 seconds. I don't know, it's gonna die. Edge here. Okay, we gotta hoof it. We literally have to walk back now. Somehow made it back to this one. Wow, I can't believe I lived. Missed getting transporter 3 though. Lame. But we got the wormhole digger. We got it.
I've confirmed that all of the digger's functions are operating normally. We can now generate a wormhole home.
Finally, we can kiss this dump goodbye.
You know, Reeve, you really think we should just leave like this?
What do you mean?
We can't be the only ones who've ended up here. We can go home anytime now, right? So why don't we help the captain save as many people as we can first?
Look, I'm not some kind of charity worker here. I'll help out as long as there's a common mission. But once that's over, me and the captain are done. Tell me you understand that.
How can you be so...
The captain and I are more than capable of rescuing castaways ourselves. Please, feel free to return home if that's what you want.